the glass won't move till you heat it. Pinch that, bend it. You heat the glass up to where it's about the consistency of half.
Definitely see there's more sparks coming off of it. And he took a bunch of lenses that students use to practice carving prescriptions.